Hi, I'm EnchaJini, and welcome. This is Metal Gear Solid. Welcome back. We're gonna jump into the chopper. Right, now I want to say a big sorry for not bringing out a video for the past couple of days. I've had a few issues with my computer. I had Windows 10 preview version installed on my computer back from when it first was in development, and it had the patch 105.8, I believe. Unfortunately, the patch would not install, so it kept saying to you, restart the computer and then the patch would be installed. Now, I was ignoring it on purpose because you had to reinstall Windows to get it sorted. And while it kept asking me, oh yeah, we've got a patch, do you want to restart your computer? And I used to click no. I used to do it no loads of times. It weren't until like this week where basically it would tell me it was going to restart, but the only difference is I didn't have a fucking choice. It wouldn't let me cancel it, wouldn't let me reschedule it for another time. So it kept telling me to restart my computer every freaking 20 minutes, and so unfortunately I couldn't get any videos done. So yesterday, when I had enough time before work, I downloaded Windows, an updated version. I got it installed. It took me 3 hours to install it, which left me no time to record or to play anything. So I had to go to work, and that was it. And then I went to work, came home, and I was too tired to record anything last night, so I'm up early this morning doing it now. Daily reward bonus. I wonder why it didn't show me a reward bonus when I was sat at base. MB coins. Is that all I got?
Please select a mission.
So I'm glad to be back. Mission I'm glad to be recording.
Heading to Central Africa.
Heading to Central Africa. Quiet. Apparently there's supposed to be heavy vehicles on this mission. So I might need a rocket launcher, like the GCM. Apparently, anyway. Apparently I've got to extract a cargo truck, because I listened to the videotape before I started recording. I've got to extract a truck, because apparently it's supplying PFs with some kind of stuff. And we want to know what Cipher's up to. And I've got to retrieve a truck. The reason I'm taking a rocket launcher with me is because apparently it's guarded by heavy vehicles, which is most likely going to be fucking tanks. And if it's not fucking tanks, it's going to be fucking walkers.
Boss, your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract...
It's fucking cold here in the UK. Oh,
you can check the target details on your iDroid.
Right then. Buddy! Scout!
Please select a deployment point.
Oh, I'll have to tell her to scout in a minute. No, I didn't want that. There we go.
Be careful down there, boss.
Come on, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? This is there. Right, so I've got a scout this area, so I'm going to use quiet.
Please select a deployment point.
Go on, scout. Off you go. Go on, my little baby. Oh, stuck on a rock. Stuck on a rock. Motherfucker.
Analysis complete. Analysis buddy.
Whoa.
The map has been updated. Marker
S rank.
Analysis complete.
That's what happened last time.
Analysis complete.
The last time
analysis
I was on there,
complete.
I was trying to,
analysis complete.
There was a base up north, and what I was trying to do is I was trying to extract three people, because they got S rank as their skills, and what that did is then Quiet decided to kill all three people, and I was like, what the fuck? Because obviously I had to get close enough so I could actually
reach the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
The map has been updated.
Yeah, where is the escort unit? Not here. I did shoot him, because he just says, oh, what's my neck? I'm going to wait till he falls asleep. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm in a tree, you don't see me. I am nothing but that bush. There we go. Turn over.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Goodbye. There's nothing in there.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Hmm. Think I'll have. Whoa. Whoa. Almost got spotted there. Right. It's gonna be in that other CSV tent. I'll wait for him to move. Are you okay? Thank you. Talk!
Where are your friends?
Where are your friends? I have nothing to say to you. Well, you're no longer useful. Get quiet to take him out, that would have been just a pain in the ass. Intel gained.
Perfect, boss. It's the escort plan for the transport truck. I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon.
That means I need to move quiet.
Please
to
a deployment point.
There, probably. And then we're gonna move up here too.
Marker placed.
Which is that way. 400 meters. Oh, whoa. Whoa, it's a her. So how is everybody doing? Are we doing all right? No, I haven't seen any of you for nearly 3-4 days. Have you come back for your EnchaJini addiction? If you can call it that. Like I said, I've been busy with work, and then my computer started fucking up, and I've been playing games, I've just been playing other stuff. Like, I have actually started playing in small doses before my computer wanted to restart. Life is Feudal, which is a open world sandbox game in medieval times, and you know, I keep wanting, ooh, plants, I keep wanting to record it, but the progression is quite slow. I mean, slower than normal open world survival games. Now, in most open world survival games, yeah, there is going to be a lot of resource gathering, but in this game, I mean, it's a lot. I mean, I literally, it's taken me 3 days just to get a fence, a building, and some basic stuff. I mean, I know there's a lot of endgame stuff, but majority of it requires you to work with people, not on your own. I mean, I know the server admins and I know all the locals, but
the map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Tell, body attack.
Please select a deployment point.
There. Let's get rid of this.
Marker removed.
Oh, no.
Marker removed.
So now I've got to locate the transporter. And it could be anywhere.
Has been updated.
I'm sure I've put her on attack. Yeah, I don't know. Supposedly there's supposed to be a truck here, but I don't know where the fuck the truck is. Oh, we've got some potatoes.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Really? How come we didn't spot that one? Where else is part of it? I'm curious, how come he didn't spot that guy there? I don't know. Where are you? I hear him. I just don't see the fucker. So where's this truck supposed to be then? Or is it just supposed to come along and boom? And that's it. Maybe the truck's just supposed to come along and I've got to hope for best.
Guard post captured.
Guard post captured. Herb. So where's this fucking truck? Or do I have to go to the Yeah, but man, I don't want to. Do I have to go to, fucking hell. I think I might have to. I might have to go to the, what's his name? Because I'm guessing this is the route it takes. Yeah, and it's going that way. So, surely it should come this direction, but there's fucking miles. Oh, So most likely I have to bring in a fucking vehicle. Supply drop. Vehicle. Let's bring in a fucking tank. A drop point. Let's bring in a fucking tank. Now I'm gonna move.
Vehicle drop scout. Please select a deployment point.
Please select a deployment zone. It won't let me scout that zone, which means most likely it's gonna be there. Or there.
Please select a deployment point.
Well, you won't let me deploy a scouting point there, my pink tank. Because I like all my gear to be pink in this game, because it just takes the piss. I've got myself an M1A1 Abrams tank. Thank you very much. Gotta reply to the missus quickly. Right, off we go. Well, the tank might move as slow as F, you know what I mean, compared to running. I think I could probably run faster than this tank can drive, but, you know. Anywho, at least we've got the armor, at least. Drake, oh shit. I'm not a good driver either. Not a good driver. Oh, there it is. See it. See it. See it, look. I can see it. Fucking in front of me. Yeah, well, there's no point looking at me now, look. I'll be alright as long as I don't get killed. Right, the tank got blown up. I'm now going to find the, wherever the truck's gone. Really? Right, where's the truck gone? It's probably stood up here because there's enemies just appeared. But the truck carts have gone far. Now, where is the track? Track kept driving. I don't care about you. I just saw the truck then. Yeah, it's there. There's the truck. Catching up to the truck. I've got to extract this truck while it's moving. Yeah, quiet smoothly. Excuse me, quiet sir. Will you just pull over? Thank you. Really? The tank kept driving. Oh no, it didn't. Oh no. Oh no. What the fuck are these things? No, don't go jump out! Fucking hell!
Enemy presence detected. The
How do you switch view modes?
Well, they sure have some tricks up their sleeves. You'll need some serious firepower to pierce them.
Get off my vehicle, you prick! How do you switch view modes in this thing? Controls manual. Controls. Yeah, well, vehicle. I want to change my view. Right stick, they bugger off. Left stick, they bugger off. Ah, there it is. Where are they? Where are they? Ah! Where are they? One behind me. What the fuck? They're running. Whoa. Really? Rip. Oh my god, these things keep moving. Well, I'm gonna go extract the truck regardless. Stop it! Thank you! Ow! Well, I've got to leave the mission now. Alright, run. Run like the wind. Sorry, fella. I gotta run like the wind. Gotta run like the wind. Gotta go. Ah, you fuck.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
Boss, what happened? Shit. Is that it?
Extract the PF transport truck.
Right.
Throw a wrench into Cipher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Development complete. Come on, you fucking truck. Bop bop. Bullets aren't gonna do shit to this tank. Excuse me, mate, pull over! And then this is where I get fucked over, because these guys are fucking invincible. Did I just blow up the vehicle? I think it might have. Yeah, I just blown up the vehicle. Mission failed! balls.
Us? What were you thinking?
Balls, what were you thinking? I obviously failed. Fucking wasn't thinking. It's a hard life at the bottom.
Direction is Cipher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Please select a deployment point.
Quiet's on the move. I think I just gunned Dongo. Skip, come on, skip it. You won't let me skip this thing. Look at how I'm done for the truck.
These bastards are pulling guard duty.
Buddy, attack. Gonna move back. Oh god, they're right in front of me. Okay, that just blew up my vehicle. What the fuck? Don't fucking kill me. Oh, you fucking penis.
Oh. Hey, quit kidding around.
Yeah, I'm not kidding around. I'm having troubles. I'm having troubles with this fucking machine. It's pissing me off.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in the Cipher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
I'm having problems with this map. I'm having trouble with this map. Oh my god! This mission is throwing wrenches into my works at the moment.
Boss, I have an urgent report from the intel team. The target has almost made it to Cipher camp. We've got to hurry.
Now they've seen me. I don't think there's a way for me to do it, because I extract the vehicle like I did last time. Do it like this.
If these bastards are pulling guard duty, that proves the cargo is headed to Cipher. Leave the mission area by chopper or by land.
Oh, is that what that little chick helmet did? So it made the mission ranking zero, so that way the enemies can't actually see me at all now. Because it's near enough impossible for me to deal with that decent rank.
Copy.
Well, that made it easier. But that just means I couldn't complete it at all, which I couldn't. I couldn't do it. I was having that much fucking issue with it. Where's the mission area? Fucking hell, it goes on for miles. I didn't go that way. Well, I'm sorry that, you know, this video might not have been interesting for you guys, because obviously I've had to make it so my rank is zero and shit can't see me, but this is just the shit I have to put up with, because I couldn't do it. I had no idea how to do that mission legitimately. You can extract the truck and then you gotta get out of it. So, how? Ooh, zebras. How would you do it? How? Because yes, you can extract the vehicle. But how do you avoid them guys? Because them guys chase after you. You can't fucking kill the
fuckers. Mission complete. That was rough. Thanks for getting us through it.
I got an A. I didn't get a zero. I just got zero score. It won't let me do anything. Fucking wank. No.
Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents, yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time, we'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Butterfly. We have a butterfly. All these C's and B's. I don't want C's and D's. I'm trying to make it so all my staff are A+, S+, something. So that way I can actually, like, buy and research shit faster.
Side ops list updated.
This is an emergency.
Really?
Two intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cipher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss.
Oh, good. At least it's, like, on my mission list and not just, it's weird, damn his scope. They're side ops, aren't they? There's one.
Development complete.
Development complete.
Please select a mission.
Rescue intelligence. Okay. So it's nearby. It's not that far away. We can get away with that in this tank. So what I'm going to have to do, guys, I'm going to have to end this episode right now. So thank you very much for watching. I'm EnchaJini. This is Metal Gear Solid. Hope you've enjoyed the shittiest gameplay ever, because obviously I had to go into chicken mode and not get detected because I couldn't kill them. My gameplay style isn't good enough, apparently. So, well, it's the first time I've had to use it. So next time I'll see you is later on today. We will continue on Metal Gear Solid. And then tomorrow we'll be doing something like normal because my day off work. So see you guys later. Until then, ta-da.